You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree hath know my call.
Nothing.
That's not it. Doesn't look like it's working. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them. How'd you know that was him?